It cannot be that simple.
So these lights, come on.
Yeah, when these solar panels were exposed to the moon, which I guess makes them lunar panels. Hey, you remember in the camp when we figured out that the laser wall was powered by the dirigible?
Right.
I think the same principle's at play here, except on a much bigger scale. I think these Fenn are powering all their tech off the same power source. Moonlight?
No. A form of energy beamed from the moon.
Wireless electricity. Tesla thought it was possible. The Ysveni must have finally perfected it.
And it suggests that the Ysveni power core, which our Vorm recon teams have found so difficult to locate here on Earth, was never on Earth in the first place. It was just over our heads.
Excalibur reach! Pushmark! Pushmark!
Hey, coaches. Don't beat yourself up so badly.
I need to be alone for a moment.
So why do you think they built the power source on the moon?
The only reason you would beam power from orbit is if...
You wouldn't have a vantage point to power the entire planet.
So the power core in the moon supports every laser wall on every ghetto?
All over the world.
Everything else.